Irish gentlemen away. For the commonality, happy and happy. We just come from other side. You can see we have the side. If you listen all the way, we try to make it quiet.
Hello, Riley.
Hello, you, Max.
Where were you yesterday?
I was at a dog fight.
Did you lick him?
Of course I licked him, Piggy. What are you talking about, man? I weren't fighting no dog.
No, but you would.
Of course I would. No, I would not.
No,
wait till I tell you about the dog fight. When Dusty's dog was in the right-hand corner.
And you were in the other corner?
Certainly, and no, sir, I was not in any corner. But the referee was holding Dusty's dog.
And who was holding you?
Why, nobody was holding me. But here's your man, listen. When Dusty's dog got the other dog in the back of the neck.
Did you get away from him?
Of course I got away from him. I did not get away from him.
Then he still held you?
Certainly he said, see here, Max, the dog was not biting me.
No, you were biting the dog.
Certainly I was. No, sir, I was not. Look here, Max, I'm no dog.
Well, I wouldn't take you for a dog.
Then quit it.
I'd sooner have a dog.
Of course you would. Now, see here, Max, understand me, I'm no dog.
No, you're a puppy.
Certainly I will. See here, man, I'm no puppy and I'm no dog.
Not yet.
No.
But soon.
Certainly. Say, Max, now for the last time, let me tell you, I'm no dog.
No, but you'll grow.
Trust me, Now, Max, put your tits feet away. I saw see the fancy rails.
You flatty the great man?
The greatest man living.
He's the fancy one, the fellow with the back of incorrect. And he would say the very thing that you would not expect. It's not the same without any lingering at all. It was the smartest man that ever came from bloody gone.
Clancy had a fancy for saying peculiar things.
Now, wasn't he fantastic?
Not at all.
Then he really was the major.
His name was a major.
Where did you say he come from, bloody girl?
From bloody girl.
Yes, yes, the Clancy came from bloody girl. Bloody girl.